Yeah, but it works just as well. Anyways, alright, so... Yeah, so... And Neri. And Cinder. Perfect.
Luigi.
Right on. Okay, so here we are in Winner's Round 1. Oh, I gotta change the
player count a bit.
How does that look?
That far.
There we go. That works. Okay, so I guess we might be striking the battlefield here. So Cinder's our new Ganon player on the block here. He's pretty good. However, I guess Corbin doesn't really need much of an introduction. He's a very solid Luigi that we've had in our region for quite some time. Okay. Oh yeah. So yeah, this battlefield it is already. Just fist bump and off we go. Both of them just going right for center stage and just trying to get something started. And here we go now. Yeah, now, I think that's a dead Ganon, yeah. Yeah, Cinder only managed to get 30% there, and now Corb's just having his way with him. Alright, and now, wave dash into forward tilt. Yeah, and again, I think he just clips him again with the back here, and that's a simple edge guard. That, and Corbin didn't take any percent there that last time, so that was 0 to death. Alright, so Cinder decided to dial it back here, and let's say, kind of keep the distance. Alright, approaches with side B. Now, if Corbin picks up on that, Cinder will be in trouble, because it's quite easy to punish side B from Ganon if you're able to read it. Oh, very good wave dash. So wave dash jab to forward air, I think. Yeah, that was really good. There you go, alright, you have to get to grab. Now, because of Luigi's weight, Ganon has a chain grab on the majority of the casts. However, given Luigi's weight, it's kind of hard to chain grab that way. Oh, no! It was a little too deep there. Alright, so Corbin, if you saw that green flash, he has a misfire on deck. Oh, but that was a very good dare by Cinder there. There you go, so I think he's looking to try and get something started. Oh, there we go. I think Jack Corbin's gonna punish that. Some shield pressure, but I don't think that's gonna break anytime soon. Oh, it's a down air. Come on, I wanted to see the needless just like misfire off the kill him. Like, that would have been funny. That's all right though. Taking the game is just as good. All right, so Neri's now up a game over Cinder. All right, and Corbin bans WarioWare and we can also get the nearly the dominant start that they had last game. Seems like Cinder has been able to pick up on some of his habits. However, Alright, there we go. Back here, will that take it? I don't think so. Oh, I think Cinder, he got up on the stage quicker. You might have had time to punish that, but Corbin, Wisely decides to just get back on stage. And I think that's it. Yeah, no jump from Cinder. Well, Porter, and there we go. Now we're back to Divas stocks. Yeah, that's something I hope Corbin sniffs out. Cinder does approach with a side B quite a bit. And then the thing is, like, it's definitely a strong move, like, as in the payoff is there if it connects. But again, like, if Corbin keeps his distance, it should be... there we go. That was looking a little scary, but... Both of them end up back on stage. Using the side B to still make it back. Corbin tried to wall him out with a back air there, but... Oh! Yeah, back is by Cinder. Doesn't connect, though. I like the thought, though. Again, tries the side B. Oh, nice Tidman. There we go. And Cinder takes the lead. Very good stuff. Oh. If Cinder manages to land the suicide, the aerial side B on Corbin, like that'd be great. Oh, wow. Very nice tech run. The double down. Yeah, I guess the double dip by Corbin to take his stock. But down air, what does he get off this? Oh, tries the up smash, but doesn't work. Alright, forward air. This bar's back. Now, I'm not sure how viable using Ganon's cape against Luigi's fireballs are. Like, I guess it's contingent, I guess, on how far Luigi, I guess, is in distance from Ganon. However, and he gets the edge guard. Good stuff. If Cinder plays smart here, he very well could take the game here. That'd be an impressive achievement. Oh, here we go. Oh. Yeah, Corbin just needs to keep his distance. There we go. And will that do it? There we go. Yeah, just like in the first game. Sticking to the backers. And if it ain't broke, don't fix it. There you go. Oh, there we go. I don't know why I won't know, but... Oh, he gets them! Wow! Good stuff from Cinder. Nice. That's pretty good. Alright, but now we're going to Corbin's counterpick, so... I imagine he'll time some things. Oh, Dreamland, yeah, this is... This is a good stage for Luigi. Yeah, they give him the wide blast zones. Now that is a topic, I guess, among a bunch of PM players, whether having Dreamland in a set stage list is something we should be doing still, because like it's, I think someone's telling me it's like 40 units or something bigger than any other stage in the game. So, like. Like, I think having Dreamland is fine, but, like, yeah, 40 units is pretty big. Like, I'd probably try to reduce this to maybe, like, 10 or 20. Like having a wide, big stage isn't bad, but the fact that, like, Dreamland is enormous is, like, yeah. We may need to re-examine things. Oh, I think Corbin has it. Yeah, there we go. And now, Corbin's up two stocks over Cinder here. Alright, here we go. Gets a grab. Tournament winner by Cinder there. Yeah, Cinder is trying to get, trying to wall him out, but it's not necessarily working. Yes, Corbin is just getting him into these swings and not really letting go. Or throw? Oh, will that do it? I don't think so. Oh, catches him with the misfire. Oh, but he's not dead. He's still living. Oh man, he should have just gone for the spite side B there. And inside him. Death by dash? Oh yeah, and that'll do it. Alright, at least it's not a four stock. Some good stuff. Here we go. Oh, up tilts. Yeah, Corbin respecting the space more. I mean, like, yeah, then again, like, Dreamland is a lot larger than Founded Dream, so, like, yeah, he does have room to move around, and he isn't really getting caught into some of the stuff that's in the gym. Oh, yeah, back there, and I think that is it. All right. And Corbin takes it.